Okay, so guys, my layout section has been finished, and you can see in the user section I have provided a relative layout inside which there is a recycler view and one progress bar. In the recycler view, which is show the all the user list, okay, and in the recipient message I have done here one relative layout, that is a parent layout, and inside that I have provided the linear layout which orientation is horizontal, and inside that I have provided two another linear layout which orientation is vertical, and I have provided the weight, one of them the 0.5 and the another one is the 1, okay, and the one linear layout holds the text view for the times, and the another one is for the messages, okay. And I have provided the background, that is a chat background. This is a shape which we have created inside the drawable folder, okay. And same for the sender, I have done. Just difference is that it is the end of the parent, that is the its alignment is at the parent right, and it's had in the recipient you can see the parent alignment at the left, and everything is same, and just the background is the another one which has a solid color I have used, but in the recipient section I have used the stroke, okay. And in the user profile I have provided here same the relative layout, and inside that one circular image view, that is the external Gradle file I have used here, and then the text view which holds the username, and the another one is for the text view which is shows the connection, or I can say the status of the user, that is it is online or the offline. So guys, that's for today, and I am uploading its source code also, so you can get the link of the source code into my description, and that's for today, and we will continue into the next lecture, and for more subscribe my channel.